I want to maintain my coconut. You see the a lot of branches and all that. So I want to see how I can improve the quality of the coconut fruit. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to trim. At this point, I need to trim the coconut. So after trimming the coconut, you are going to see that it is going to balance well, and the fruit, the output of the fruit, the size of the fruit is going to become bigger. So you can see the state of the coconut now, and then I'm going to make video in the near future so that you will see the effect of what I'm doing now. So if you have coconut in your compound and you see the leaf, plenty branches like this, plenty leaf like this, you need to trim it. After trimming, the nutrients that goes to the leaf will be retrieved and channeled towards the formation of coconut fruit. So let's go. I will adjust the ladder to cut the other side of it. You can see how even the sunlight is well exposed to sunlight, and you see how better it is. Thank you. can see how the it is up. You are going to see how the coconut seeds are going to improve. As I've cut it now, the nutrients will be channeled towards improving the fruit. All the ones that should have been going towards this leaf will be now rechanneled to improving the seed. So, what am I going to do with this? Nothing is wasted in agriculture. I'm going to use this to make a brew. I am going to say at the end of the day that nothing is wasted. Stay tuned. So at this moment, I will extract this for brew formation. I'm going to use it to form a brew. And while this one will also be used, you will see how I do it. Thank you. Yeah. You are going to be surprised how much bunch of broom I'm going to make out of this. You can see it's very big. And even this one, I'm going to use it to make baskets. You'll be surprised how to make baskets. So nothing is wasted. Everything from the farm is used. Stay connected. So we are going to make broom. This is process of broom making. So stay connected. Thank you. Continue doing it. Very interesting. Small, small, before you know it, this is going to give a lot of money. By the time we finish this group, we are going to see a lot of the financial worth of the group we are doing now. Stay tuned. Another form of exercise. What we are doing is what? Exercise. Another form of body exercise. Your team is sweating. Here I'm sweating. I'm burning fat. I'm sweating. I'm burning fat. There is an exercise. Thank you. Thank you. Job is almost completed. You can see the process of trying to make it through. See this one? This is the ones that we have removed. This is another one that we have removed. So the next thing is scraping it. You use there are many ways of doing it. You can use, for me, I'm going to use knife. Some use the bottle, some use a different thing, cap from a mineral. So this is how to scrape it. We did it those days in primary school. Yes.
So, you can see this apron.
Apron is being made. So, by the time I do the remaining ones like this, I'm going to have a wonderful bowl. So, at the end of the day, you are going to see how to tie it. So I'll complete the remaining one, and then I will use a. I will tie it. Now see how everything is being made. Ready to sweep. That's good. Okay, thank you.